Balingasa po ako. Then, I'll just share po, no, sa abot ng aking makakaya kung ano po yung ating, kung paano po ang ating line. So, I will share lang ng ano, screen. Helen, I will just share my screen, okay?
Can, you can.
For a while. Sorry. This one. Okay, so ayun nga po, so magandang gabi nga po sa ating lahat muli, no? So, sobrang simple lang naman po, no, yung ating paggawa ng line natin. So, kung mapapansin po natin dito, no, yung Atomy po kasi is dalawa yung option natin. We can be a consumer only, but also we can do Atomy as business din. So, kung consumer lang po yung gusto natin, pwede lang naman. Walang problema kung ayaw natin gawing business to, hindi po natin kailangan gumawa ng ganitong line. Pero, I encourage everyone, no, kasi since na naging member na tayo ng Atomy, mas maganda na rin na try na din natin na gawing business siya. So, yun. Ine-encourage ko kayo with that one. Then, ang objective lang po ng ating paggawa nitong lineage na to, yung left and right lane, is para po pagsamasamahin lang yung mga magkakakilala sa isang line. Okay? So, kung mapapansin niyo po dito sa ano ko, sa graph or dito sa ginawa ko po, ako po yung nasa line, ako po yung sponsor. For example, ako yung nasa sponsor. Then, gagawa po ako ng left and right line. So, dito po sa aking left line, ang inilagay ko po dyan, lahat ng church members ko and family sa right side. Sa pangalawang side naman sa left, sa left side naman, sorry, this one is left. Yung yellow po is left side. Yung nasa orange naman, yan yung mga friends ko, office mates. Okay, meron pong purpose kung bakit ganyan yung pagkakalain natin. Hindi po siya pwedeng halo-halo. Okay, hindi siya pwedeng church mates, office mates, friends, school mates or batch mates. Hindi po siya pwedeng ganon. Bakit po? Kasi let me explain first kung paano nag-work yung point value system natin. For example po, eto sa yellow line. Si number 3 church member, kapag po nag-purchase ng product, at ang equivalent noon sa point value is 10,000 PV. Si number 3 church member, si number 2, si number 1, and si sponsor ay makakakuha po ng point value. Nagets po ba? So, kapag si church member number 3 nag-purchase ng product, syempre may equivalent po siyang point value. Hindi lang po siya yung magkakaroon ng point value, but also yung mga nasa upper line niya hanggang sa sponsor. But yung mga nasa below line po, si number 4 and si number 5 na family, hindi pa po sila makakakuha ng point value. Kailangan po muna mag-purchase sila din ng product para umakyat din yung point value system. Bakit natin kailangan paggrupo-grupuhin yung magkakasama? Kasi po, para hindi po siya mag-create ng competition. Okay? Para po, kapag magkakasama kasi yung isang line, magtutulungan sila. Dalawang bagay yung pagtutulungan nila. Una is, sama-sama sila, sabay-sabay silang makakakuha ng point value. And pangalawang purpose din is, di ba tayo mga Pilipino, mahilig tayo sa budget system. Budgeted lang yung mga pera natin. Okay, yung una muna po is yung sa point value. Kapag sa church number 1, 2, 3, nag-purchase si, katulad po na in-explain ko kanina, nag-purchase si church number 3, so lahat po ng mga taga-church member sa upper niya makakakuha rin ng point value. Then, if ever naman po, isa rin sa magiging tulong yon kung bakit magkakagrupo yung dapat nating nilalagay sa isang line, is, for example po, gusto nating mag-purchase ng isang product, kaso ang mahal, hindi kaya ng budget natin. So, pwede tayong magtulong-tulong, mag-share-share tayo. For example po, yung ating vitamin C, yung color vitamin C, for yung amount niya is 1,020 per box. So, kung gusto natin mag-purchase nun, tapos medyo hindi natin kaya yung cost, pwedeng mag-share-share tayo. Tapos, i-divide na lang natin yung product. With that, naka-purchase na tayo ng product, nagkaroon pa tayo sabay-sabay ng point value. Same din po dito naman sa kabilang line ko, sa orange naman po. Yung number one friend, si friend number two, office mates for. So, nakita niyo po ba yung difference niya? So, ganun po natin ginagawa yung line natin. Hindi po pwedeng halo-halo. Okay, meron po bang question bago ko i-share yung isa pang line natin? Sa mga ano po, sa mga Filipino member ng Atomy, meron po bang gustong magtanong? Kung clear po ba yung explanation? Okay, so
clear naman.
Clear naman. Okay po. So ngayon naman, ang i-share po naman pong pangalawa is yung kung paano naman gagawa ng line yung mga nasa ibaba ko. Okay. Ayan. Ito naman yung pangalawang way ng paggawa nating line. For example, kanina po, di ba, pinakita ko yung ako, tapos may dalawa akong line. Ito na po yun. Ngayon po, kung si church number one gusto nang gawing business si Atomy, kailangan niya pong gumawa ng another line niya. Right line naman po yun. So, doon naman po niya ilalagay, pwedeng si office mate din niya. Kasi yung office mate po, hindi naman niya office mate. So, pwede naman yun. Then, another friend niya, friend from other group. Then, dito naman po, kung si friend na, dito naman po sa may right side ko, si friend number one, kung gusto niya na rin gawing business, si Atomy, kailangan niya lang din mag-create ng another line. Pwede yung mga batch mates niya before, kasi ibang grupo naman yon, then another office mates, mga ganyan. So, ganyan po yung magiging system natin kapag po gagawin nating business si Atomy. So, again po, kung gusto lang po natin maging consumer, walang problema po. Pero kung gusto rin naman po natin siyang gawing business, ganyan po yung magiging setup ng ating linya, ating success line. So yung point value po niyan, as I confirmed with Helen and Mrs. Lim, kung magkano po yung point value nung nasa baba natin pang nag-purchase, same po ng point value yung aakyat hanggang doon sa sponsor natin. So ganun po nag-work si yung point value po ng ating Atomy. Okay? So, for the commission naman po, as ano, if ever po na may questions tayo, we have Helen naman to answer that one. Okay? So, any questions po? Pwede naman po sa Tagalog kung meron po kayong gustong itanong para matanong din natin kasi andito si Helen. She can assist us if ever we have any questions with our line po. Thank you, Helen.
Thank you very much. And by the way, Rosanna, can you open the second picture? Thank you. Yeah. Everybody need to make two lines for success. So this one, Rosanna, make two line. We have to make only two line like this. Maybe Rosanna cannot put here right side, her downline members right side. Only make main two line. A line, A main, A line, main. A line, main, B line, yeah. And maybe in this picture, these people not yet want to do Atomy business as distributor, only want to be consumer, but these people and these people want to do Atomy business and want to really success, then these people and these people need to make two line. So these people also have to make two line. If this one from sponsor, in this picture, Rosanna. Rosanna is sponsor. And then if these people can manage and can help, can serve these people, even though from Rosanna, then she also think they are registered from her. It means herself and need to manage, serve, help like that. Even though like that, she also need to put a line, family, church like that. And same group, same line. And she will make beeline also with her friend or some relationship. And she also need to make two line. This one, first airline, main airline. Main A line. This line, first main B line. So she also cannot make her partners, her downline members B line. Cannot. Everybody have to make only two line. Everybody have to put, she have to put some new member here, main A line or main B line, not branch like that. If you keep this principle, you can success. Okay, thank you. Everybody understand?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Yes. And no more question?
Dean has already downloaded, she put already her husband, Pastor Aris, successfully.
Oh,
just I let you know.
Okay. He will order.
Oh.
And maybe next to, next to Rosanna. Rosanna will put her husband on the downline.
Yeah. But as you know, the couple need to do atomic business only one ID. So that means register can, but receive commission only one ID can get. Okay, you can make plan like that. If no more question, before finish, let's take a picture. So can you open everybody video? Okay. To Gina cannot open. Oh, okay. Ah, thank you. Okay, then 1, 2, 3.
Grab one.
1, 2, 3. Ah, wait a minute.
Gina. My OCF Gina.
Hi. Two Gina in here.
Yes, po, sorry.
Can you open? We can take a picture.
Ah.
What about kisses? Yeah, Gina.
For a while.
For a while, okay, I will
it's
wait.
Dark.
Yeah.
사모님은 안 되죠?
네, 제가 주최하고 있어서요.
네.
한번 보실게요.
네.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Wait a minute, one more.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Gina.
Hello.
Can you? Okay. Well, we are success like it, or we. 1, 2, 3. Okay, thank you.
Thank Thank you po.
Thank you.
Thank you po.
Nice to meet you, everybody.
Thank you, everybody. Good night.
Bye.
See you
Bye.
Next Monday.
See you. Bye.